chair in the locker room. Yeah, right? I know you put my bag on the floor, and you were eating chips over my bag. Yep, I know. So who do we think the All-Star of the night is going to be?
Ryan Pelham's going to be the MVP.
Great.
Yeah!
Let's say it again. How about Shawn McCray?
Yeah!
I'm going to make sure Shawn doesn't play either. Oh. Oh. How about Vince Paul?
Hey, thank y'all all for coming out. AEW is a company that tries to give in the communities that we go to. We don't just take it. Thank y'all all for coming. I know I'm sure a bunch of y'all got tickets. Look at him, he's shy. He was just bragging about how he was going to hit a home run and everything.
He's going to hit a home run.
He's going to try his best. Is that all right?
Yeah!
Guys, I'm not an official announcer, but what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be bringing people to the plate, to the mound, and we're going to have fun doing it.
Yeah. Ricky Starks.
Thank you.